jumping and then losing that fall damage?
First one was like 7, then 23, off. 18. He was like, God damn.
But you seen how I was shooting with that damn tactical though, right?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Because I definitely was spamming that shit. And I'm like, boy, this shit not working for me.
I had a purple one. I had a purple one of that new AR. Just turn that bitch into a silenced. Alright, let's see that combo. Let's see that combo.
Hmm? Okay. I sent you a message on Facebook.
That's a weird one.
Damn, it should take forever. You said it was about to die though, right? I'm gonna put on charger.
No way I have people with me.
You know how it goes.
1, 2, 3. Okay, they all pulled off and went to Slurpee. They're all at Slurpee.
Like
two are bots bitch. Landed. Two are bots landed in the middle of nowhere. One but landed by a tree. I think they're all bots. Here for your couches, bitch.
Fuck your couch, tell it my bag.
I want all your couches. I know you keep gold bars in your couches. You're one of the rich people. Bucket.
I was like, is he going for this or what? I'll check you out, big dog. I'm gonna leave you.
Damn, I gave it back to you though, man.
Oh, I didn't realize there wasn't a second boat. There usually is.
I wasn't even looking at it. Holy shit. You know the IO cars and shit is over here. Looking for one of these razzmatazzes. I mean, I got enough gold. Like, I could.
Alright. Get a Slurpee.
Bubba Fugga. She mad as fuck over there, boy. Oh, that is not over there.
Like you said, oh, that is not over there.
Yeah.
I had something to think
of. Hold on. I hate slurp just for the simple damn you thought I was on. Just for the simple fact that like some of these shits some parts are deep and some parts aren't. Time to play, man. We trying to get to the motherfucking circle. Y'all niggas is over here.
Hey.
You gatekeeping and shit. We out. Yo, I'm fucking with the yop shit, bro. Like, this shit really hit like a real AK. You really just gotta hold that bitch down. Why are you shooting?
I need to get gas, and there's a guy at gas station.
How did I hit that man so perfectly, though? On top of the roof?
Lord have mercy on my soul. I don't know how I just lived there.
Bruh, cause of me, bruh. You know I'm clutching. Let's go.
Fill up that boat.
Fuck that boat, man. We got.
I did not get that boat all the way the fuck here. Bro, I didn't take that goddamn boat, Pat. I did not work. That goddamn work. Get that boat.
The storm's coming. Fuck this boat, man. What's purple in there by that chest?
I have fucking no clue, man. A pump.
Truck. If you can get to the river, you might make it there before me. Yo, get the fuck out the get out the boat, man.
Get the fuck out, man.
Get the Well, the YouTube just say play with our boy Dark. Look at him.
It got stuck. Look at it. It's so stuck so perfectly.
Fuck you!
Look at us! Who would have thought?
Did you really just try to fill that ramp up? You gotta be shitting me out now. What a square bucket. You motherfucker. What are you looking for, an extra spot?
Yeah, I guess it's only in the cars. I went all the way to the boat shop. Just to Seated crow. Oh, I have max material right now. Well,
say what?
Guess I'm going. I fell.
But you gotta keep it up. Ooh, keep it up.
Marfin Nuke. I can't believe I already got fucking max material. Just with those guys are killed. What's up, chickens? Just waiting for you. Kill the chicken. Is that you in the car?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You can find me. Ghost riding the wheel.
Almost threw me off the bridge perfectly. But I hit the side of the wall.
Thieves.
Keep forgetting that I have full material that I keep collecting.
Somebody right there. It's not a real problem.
I like how you said it. Not a real problem. I'm going towards the water. I have a heart thing. Oh, there's a car driving on the bridge. I don't know what he's doing, but...
No smoke, no smoke. They really don't want it.
Okay, he's driving back across the bridge. You should see him.
No smoke, no smoke. They really don't want it.
Look what I just got.
Ooh, gold pistol. Hurt me.
Purple pistol.
Ayo. Now you're talking my language. Is that dropper for the P90? Should I drop it for the P90? I'm gonna drop that P90 behind this wall.
I say that's up to you, my brother. Oop, someone just got rebooted.
Peep them. Peep the big blue thing on the screen. That sucks, man. Everybody my mother knows. Damn, Fortnite can't keep a secret? What the fuck's going on over here? Fuck them.
Nothing I can see because of the sunlight. Going up to gas station?
I'm right behind you, I ain't fucking...
Oh, they're right here.
Back up, back up, back up, back up, firefly.
Good shot, good shot.
Oh yeah, you already know what time it is. He's a donezo. He's done.
Good shit, good shit. Got the assist.
His partner's out here. Done.
Woo! Oh! I got a little 9 shot, and then I just see you just popping. The pistol, man, doing work, I see.
Making him mad. Yes, sir. Boy, you had a purple scar? You freaking queer bait. Let me get that. You're not worthy.
Smash 5 left.
Here for you, bro.
They're all fighting behind us.
This is my new favorite emote. Slow the fuck down, bro.
They're just fighting over this ridge.
Slow down, guys. And it's hot. I know it's hot. It's five players and 4 squads. A whole bunch of single action going on right now.
Yeah, they're all fighting right here. Fireflies would be a good time.
Oh, let's get it. You already know what's up with me. You think everybody's over there, huh?
Two of them are jumping around, for sure.
Alright. Say less.
Oh, he's coming over to you?
Healing up in the box. Yeah, he's going. He's
back to the shield.
He dipped. Okay, boom, res me. Throw that wall.
He's swimming.
Alright, bet. I ain't got no heals.
Where do I? He's up on the hill. Good shot.
The other guy's just watching this shit.
Yeah, the other one guy is watching.
He's just watching. We should have waited for them to do their thing.
Or it's just a bot.
Could be a bot. Probably a bot.
Nope. That... Yeah, that's a bot. Yeah, that's a bot. Lucky him.
I'm dead.
Told you. You got a bot. You kill yourself, I would have laughed.
Kill himself.
Dude, if he would have killed himself,
he probably would have killed himself in real life, bitch.
Oh my god!
Your last opponent is a bot, imagine.
My heart skipped a fucking beat. My heart skipped a beat for him. Holy shit. The moment I saw that grenade, I was like, oh no!
I thought he really fucked up, man. I ain't gonna.
Sweet justice! Sweet justice. That made me tear up, man. That was funny as fuck.
I gotta save my vape for when I go, when I'm working. What you mark, bro?
St. Augie. We haven't been there really today.
Gosh.
Like playing that Red Dead, man.
How's it going for you on there?
I just love hunting, and it makes me want to like purchase PSN to see how it is like playing online with friends. Oh, I just don't like griefers.
Bro, playing online, period, is fire. Especially if you want to be a bad guy and get your bounty up. And just run through town, slaughter and shit. It's fun.
I just want to hunt, though. Trade furs.
Yeah,
you got somebody on your left.
Became a hunter and shit. Fucking with this one dude. Just go and get hunt and bring him back.
I don't know where that guy is going. He's going off to the great beyond.
Bring him back meat and shit.
Oh, here he comes. Homie's about to land.
I'm rocking a pistol again, because,
Tell me where he's at.
Where's your friend? Behind you. Let me get him.
Pickaxe is wooded.
I killed that boy with the gray pistol.
Watch him hit his knees and die.
While he was over there trying to get Chester over there. That boy thought he was gonna run in there and get Chester real quick and do something.
I had a purple burst off the rip.
I need that. What, did you go in there where Chester was?
Nope. It was the very first chest I got in the back right, back left corner.
Nice.
He was going for Chester too.
Yeah, I saw him. I specifically saw that man trying to hurry up and do that. So I was like, whoop. Make my fingers into the talking. And you know what? Give me this burst, because I'll upgrade it. I'm not really tripping. I got money. I got golds. Where the fuck is this bird at?
What now? Sorry, I'm back. My uncle's after me or something.
You said your uncle?
Yeah. That's who I live with. We took over my grandfather's house.
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. Yeah. Pretty cool.
Over the roof. Not.
What?
Plays music now? The vending machine?
That's pretty cool. Chicken, can I kill you for XP? Well, technically, I don't really care to do it. Unless we're supercharged. We're not supercharged. I don't give a shit.
222 for a chicken?
For the chicken?
What? For the chicken?
Might have to clap that boy. Might have to clap them cheeks.
361 just to search a fishing barrel.
Shit. up because I'm gonna spend my money. So let's get it.
Oh, a bot was here. Waiting for you.
Go ahead and pop that thing, bro. I'm not sure.
I mean, I'm good. You needed it.
Oh, okay. I didn't even look up. I was like, what? Get right, bro. Get right. So I gotta run through John Wick's little spot real quick, and I'm out. Got what I came for.
I see you running. No, I like it. I just think kids would make sense. It makes sense for a kid's game.
Oh, the thing that comes with it?
Yeah.
I don't know if you want to stop and get those things or what.
Nah.
Got boats, right? I don't fuck with that. I don't fuck with that at all.
Crack this dude's shield.
This is who I've been shooting at, so...
Both of them are almost dead. Alright. Launchpad?
How the fuck do you know where I was at? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
These were different people than the first guys I was shooting. But they were our bounty.
Fucking shit.
There are three different squads, and they're still fighting. Go back to lobby. Take this dab real quick. Okay, I can go with that. Go with that. That color?
Hell yeah.
The black and the orange.
got it. Fire witch.
Oh, yours is more black. Okay.
Family Guy with that shit. You done, baby? Mm-hmm. Alright, G. I'm done after this one, G.
Gotcha, gotcha.
That episode on motherfucking Family Guy with, when Brian and Stewie use the time machine and go back in time, and he's like, you're never gonna figure this. I got that new sound you've been looking for. And it's motherfucking singing that Rick Astley shit. I'm like, oh, man. I don't care what you did when you fall asleep. I'm talking about after you go to sleep. Huh? Right? Over here dying.
Shut the fuck up.
Damn, that fucking anomaly prick's gonna come over here.
I mean, we get pushed to island, we haven't been there in a minute.
Nah, we should still be good. It's not like we have a problem when people come here anyway.
Says that one time we both landed, we got clapped like as soon as we landed.
Why you bringing up all the shit?
There's a monster. Okay, I have to say my drip right now at the backpack. It's pretty nice. The red gloves. As the kids used to say, crisp and clean. Now they say five.
Now they say what? What the fuck
five.
Did you just... Shut up, bitch.
Have you not seen that TikTok?
What?
This guy, like, breaking down, like, modern day vernacular.
And what did
like,
he say?
Changing. And he goes, kids today now say five. As in five.
Are you saying five?
Yeah, five.
Like five. Five.
Yes.
Bruh, who is this old ass man that better be over the age of 40 something who doesn't know motherfuckers been saying five Or maybe that's just because we're from Florida. Like, who the fuck doesn't know that? Niggas been saying shit fire, man. Shit been fire. Shit been fire since goddamn 2000.
That's why I said kids used to say. You're proving my point. We've said it forever. Scrubbers. Where's these raptors? Where's these raptors at? They're usually down here and they want it. I guess they didn't want it today. Alright, why don't we zip line dance over to the other mountain? Oh, there's people down below. How you doing, brother?
How did this dude know where I was? This is the what? Shit I'm talking about.
Wait, there's a person there with you and you didn't say anything? You didn't say anything before I launched myself down here?
Bro, he shot me after you already launched yourself down there and was doing all that. But I'm like, dude, this motherfucker, like, legit, like, I'm crouching. How the fuck do you know where I am? Like, for you to just drop down right on me and shoot.
Well, he's damn good because he just slurped up. I know he's just waiting in your car. He's gotta be. I'm out! Did you really think I was gonna stick around, dude?
Cause you know some motherfuckers be doing that shit, trying to go ahead and fight and shit right there. Like, god damn, this motherfucker just came out of left field, just instantly dropped down, SMG, like, bitch, you're full of shit. There's no way you knew I was under you.
Feel like he knows I'm here.
I mean, he might have an inclination, but at the same time, he might still heal up, or... But once this shit goes off, for sure, there's a beeline straight to this motherfucker.
We have a truck right here. Let's...
About to say, I'm gonna hit this goddamn crash site. This is gray pistol shit. It's not gonna do it. Yeah, I'm gonna hit this crash site, man.
Yeah, I'm with you. That was insane. He really tried, though.
Oh, he was doing his thing. I'm not even gonna hold him, like...
Got a guy right here. Not engaging, letting him do his thing.
Alright, because I'm like, great pistol. I just got a... green thing, but that ain't shit.
He's, like, swimming in place. I kind of want to blast him.
I mean, that seems like bot behavior.
Oh, there's a ton of them though, so I'm not really gonna fuck with it.
Alright, good shit, cause I am looking for something better than a fucking green lever action shotgun.
Knocked one. Real guy. Got another real guy here. Got it, Ewan.
Now watch that circle. That circle is coming in, so...
Yeah, that's why I'm moving. You're dead. Oh, thank you. You got the assist for me. these gnomes are planning something big. They're gonna storm the beaches, it looks like.
I seen them, boys.
Storm. Touching me a little bit.
Well, you gotta get out of there. I got 3 med kits, so.
No problem. I had to grab something.
Oh, okay, okay. Either that or, whatever, take that shit. I'm finna hit.
Yeah. How much ammo you got? I got 40 shots.
I have 189. He's gonna go loot that place up, so fuck it. I'm just gonna keep it pushing.
Oh, they're firing at me, so. Can I get some shots?
Really?
Woo! Crack both their shields.
Did you pick up AR. That ammo that's behind you?
Thank you.
I'm just gonna keep it pushing.
Keep it pushing, try to get the flank. Hit them both, one for 37, one for 38. Broke shield. Dropped his ass in the fire. He went back in the building, I don't have any fire for it.
Fuck me, man. And these third-partying sons of bitches, dog. I'm out. What I'm up? Out. I can't.
You're good.
Across the bridge, man. I don't got time for this bullshit. I knew I should.
Oh, they followed you? They followed you?
Yeah, but I hid in the bush instantly. I'm not even in their area. Like, I'm right here in this bush. They didn't fucking see me. Now, who clipped you? The motherfuckers
but
out there
brothers in the back, yeah, they shot me with the fucking shockwave thing. I'm blammered them, so. Your guys, yeah. Like fish in a barrel, brother. Like fish in a fucking barrel. Wait, if you just hide, you have a chance for them to fight each other. He ran right by? Dude, I think he ran right by. They have no clue. What the fuck? They're dumb. Get my card. Ooh. Ah, it's too many ticks, brother.
Yes, it comes out. Even though it looked like it was right there, like
oh, the gold. Damn, we were doing work on them with green?
You say what?
I was doing work with green and they had gold?
That's what I'm saying, bro, like it's pretty ass.
I didn't realize you had taken the zip line until I saw you. I was like, damn, that's smart. And then you got third party, and I was like, damn.
Yeah, until I got third party, that shit was cool. Because I definitely was about to creep up on that bitch ass.
I hit them both, right? As I saw you pushing up, I hit them both for 37 white. I was like, oh, one's got to be at least one hit if I have them both 37 white. They ran back into the building, and then I heard the shots, and I was like, ah. Oh. And then they just followed you into the water, and that was it.
I love doing that shit. When I jump off that gorge, and then just like cut back and hurry up and get in that bush right there. They don't even think about it. They think they're automatically just wanting people to just like dip out and shit.
So they immediately looked at the bushes, and I was just like, blop, just blasted them in the head, and then he got launched off.
Alright, G, I'm gonna catch you another time, my guy.
Alrighty, both.
Yes, sir.
Later.
Later.